Stop moving! I'll kill you!
Oh, how they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came. A scout found it still smoldering out in the fields where it fell to earth from the moon overhead. I am far from superstitious, but even I wonder whether this bit of fallen moonstone was meant to serve as an ill omen for the disaster that followed.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
taste of this glorious corruption? Forced the cloying poisons down my throat. And now that I have choked down my fill, I vomit this putrescence back upon the world! Upon you! Upon all!
Krosh.
Taste that! Take this!
You should
be all right, human! Orenga! Liquid rain! You don't look right, human! No escape from the poison! You look right!
My rolling die!
Finally, Bill! Feel it! Bask in the glory of my pestilence!
The ring is flawed. It was a mistake. We shook all of Mordor. We brought about the siege.
My ring is perfect. Its power is what shook Mordor. And that power will be ours again.
Yeah.
was a spot of luck. And that's what it's all about, isn't it? Just a roll of the dice. Simple, uncaring, fair. Just doesn't feel that way to you.
What will they do if they lose their city? How many will be lost?
The Gondorians have already lost, but we will fight Sauron on every front.
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though we need a future king with enough sense not to confront the Witch King alone.
tears apart.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
The big spurt is in danger, true enough. But the thought of us with little... Stop!
Nothing left once I'm done!
Let's see how bloodthirsty these assassins are now.
They're nothing compared to elven assassins. This orc keeps Karagors, useful in battle, but a deadly hazard in camp.
You should know I'll make you suffer!
Douche.
Ah!
gonna be.
Oh!